You guys obviously spent a long time handcuffed together. I just wonder what you thought your most annoying habit was.
What we thought of each other's work?
Yeah.
Oh.
My most annoying habit?
Yeah.
I mean, I have so many. I can be very defeatist sometimes. I think that can be a problem. Sometimes it's like, well, this is all shit, and everything's terrible. I'm hungry and I want to die. And then the next moment I'm optimistic. So I think I'm quite defeated.
Bipolar.
Sometimes.
Sure. My most annoying habit? I don't know, Natalia. What was my most annoying habit?
I don't think you had any, man.
I wondered which member of the Beatles you'd most like to be handcuffed to, dead or alive.
That's when I was a little kid, definitely Paul McCartney, because I fancied him when I was five. Maybe the drummer, just because drummers are really funny.
I'd like to be handcuffed to George Harrison when he was in the Travelling Wilburys.
Yes.
Because that was a band, man. Like,
it was a band.
There.
I love them. It's not cool to say you like the Travelling Wilburys.
Really? I'm saying it straight up. I love that band. I mean, that's the most amazing lineup ever. So I'd like to be handcuffed to him during those sessions for that band.
Oh, fair enough. And what would be your desert island disc? If you could take one record.
No.
If you take one record, can you say that? Not your own band, but one record to a desert island. Could you?
I don't know how to answer that question.
That's really hard.
Yeah.
I mean,
it would have to, maybe, you know what? Oh, I can't say
it. It's tough, I know.
I love Otis so much.
Yeah, sitting on the dock of the bay, that would kind of fit
Otis
with being
Carla
on a desert
maybe,
island,
Thomas,
wouldn't it?
I
don't know what that is.
Could you take like a concept album that kind of would that count as one song?
Yeah. What concept album would you?
I don't know. Very kind of dark side.
No, I guess you'd want something a bit more summery, I suppose, if you're on a beach.
I'd want something pretty positive
Gypsy
and uplifting,
maybe?
So
yeah.
I don't know. Maybe I don't know, man.
That's tough, if anything comes to you,
yeah.
Come back.
Yeah, I will.
So you guys have both been in bands, and obviously, Natalia, you're in a band right now. What has been your most difficult gig? Most toughest.
Oh, mate, that's we've had quite a few. I mean, there's been some where I've verbally abused the non-existent sound man. Like, I've got to the point where I'm so upset about how bad it is. There's just no sound, nothing's happening.
Yeah.
And the audience started to turn because you look like a screaming nutter on stage, like just shouting, like, I've got my period, I'm gonna punch all of you. And you're like, oh my God, what am I doing? Why is this crazy woman coming out of me? And all the band are just like, we've got to turn around, just leave. And there was no sound man. That's kind of the reason it all went wrong. There was no sound, we were shouting at someone that didn't exist. That was pretty bad.
Filming the scenes at Tena Park on stage, because they look very cool.
Yeah,
and
it was amazing. It was very fun. I think that was the first day was I was filming the gigs, actually. And you know, we sort of were on that main stage for about 5 hours or something doing the songs and looking out across the Scottish mountains with the sun going down. It was pretty special.
So who's your warm-up? Your warm-up band?
Who was our warm-up band? We didn't have a warm-up band. We were the only
band first on.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
And did the crowd take a bit of time to warm up? Or
no, because it wasn't really all the crowd. That was a Thursday night, so it's like people trickling in. It wasn't like proper Tea in the Park crowd.
Don't break the illusion.
No, oh no! Yeah, the dream is over.
No, it was amazing. I mean, by the time the sun had gone down, I could only see blackness, and in my mind there was 80,000 people there, so that was, you know.
Yeah.
I lived a dream in my head.
Last question. What is your karaoke go-to tune?
Mac the Knife.
Really?
Oh.
Wow. You got the hat for it as well.
Get up and do that with a hat, yeah.
I mean, if you're going for cheese, I would have to get up with a bottle of Lambrini and be like, I will survive just having it.
I would like to see
just
that.
Having it.
Oh God, let's go to karaoke.
Literally.
So a karaoke duet between you guys, what would it be? Have you worked it out? Would it be one of the Makes tracks?
Oh.
Probably not.
What's a good duet, man?
Something Stupid, Nancy and Frank.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We could do
that.
No.
If only we had a guitar around, I'd do it, but there's just, I can't find any anyway, so sorry.